I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
Vérole pour lui manger la cervelle.
Hey you!
What
yes,
do you want?
You.
We saw you in
what
the
exactly
room.
You accusing
you were
me?
Cheery.
I'm no traitor.
Like
what is your problem?
Bon sang, regardez-le faire.
What cheer, my friend?
J'ai d'autres livraisons à faire, moi. Une main particulière.
Il n'a plus toute sa tête.
Get back here, you prat! We got 10 inches of steel for ya!
Thank you. Voilà des ennuis.
J'espère qu'il n'est pas sujet au verre.
Important as Elma.
It's the bloody scullery girl. Claude said he spotted her hiding a note under a loose cobble. I didn't even know the wretch could read.
So? She's probably just scribbling for her gutter rat friends.
That's what I thought at first. But then I went and read the note. She knew about Reynard. She had details of the operation. I think she's a spy.
Ha! This is what we get for taking in war orphans.
What do we do?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
What the? Where are you?
Damn body.
Madame Goose sent me. You are discovered. You need to get out of here.
Oh.
citizens are free to practice whatever trade they wish, so long as they apply for the appropriate license. And
Colette's already asking for a new assignment. She's indomitable, that one.
Paris will deal with the inevitable abundance of professional drunkards and its crippling shortage of night soil porters.
The Queen's dressmaker, Rose Bertin, agreed to make new costumes for the theatre. But it seems her royal past wasn't enough to spare her the attentions of radicals. Les Actes des Apôtres vandalised her shop, and now Rose is nowhere to be found. Go to the Marais and see what you can find out. I'm worried about her.
And express confidence that it would have them rolling in the aisles.
I want the money right now.
J'imagine que c'est dangereux.
Hey! You want some fun? I'll happily cut your innards out to play with, citizen! Hey! You come here, you pillock!
Cover my work from these scoundrels, but, well...
Say no more. Get yourself to safety. I'll deal with this.
Merci.
patience, crois-moi.
Calme-toi, voyons. On vient trouver une solution.
À la gare. Conscience, crois-moi.
Moment. bloody Minier! Dead!
Now then, how the hell do I get all this back to the theater?
Evening, sir. And so, my brother. My brother-in-law's a gardener. He lives in Arcoy.
You may have mentioned that, yes.
With Madame Bertin's costumes on the rack, we're sure to draw a more fashionable crowd. Our friends, Les Actes des Apôtres, are up to their tricks again. Thanks to Colette, we know they acquired the Sancy Diamond in a raid on the Royal Treasury. We suspect that their leader, a man known as Renard, plans to sell it to finance a major attack. We can't let that happen. One of our agents is in place to make the buy using counterfeit livres. Go to Bievre and make sure it all goes smoothly.
murmure que certains groupes envisagent de déchaîner
Catherine,
toute la ville les nuits prochaines.
J'attends les vrais de la.
S'il continue, il va
on
se rompre.
Hey, you! Yes, you! We saw
you. Oh, bloody rock! Oh!
Monsieur, bonjour à vous.
Disciple de Cagliostro chassant les démons.
François-moi.
Renard smelled a rat. His men took off with the diamond. You'll have to get it back. We have a man waiting to smuggle it out of the country, but only if you can get it to him within the hour. Hurry.
Yakuza's shit!
I'll got ya!
Go on!
Bloody lost it.
You have it? Right here. Nice work. Don't worry, the stone will be safely in Russia before the month is out.
Merci, mon ami.
It's time to put a stop to les actes des apôtres. Unfortunately, their leader, Renard, suspects we're after him. He's gone to ground somewhere in the city. We need you to draw him out. Our contact is waiting for you in Les Invalides. Good luck.
Thank you.
un homme bien étrange.
How are you, Anna?
Perdu la raison.
Quoi d'autre?
Il faut le corriger.
Je sais pas.
Attends.
Ça va jamais. Écorchez-les vifs.
Souhaitez bonjour.
Négociable.
Un client est toujours.
La garde, avec nous.
Il y a plomb, en effet.
C'est vraiment moi.
Et comment feriez-vous?
comme on en voit peu.
Le droit divin l'empêche d'avoir de deux voix.
Une vraie nuée de moineaux.
Oh, oh.
Pourquoi ce revirement fou?
Tu dis bien que c'est pas bon.
Messieurs, mais c'était tout. Seigneur, mais qu'est-ce qu'il y a?
Good, you're here. I think I know how to draw Renard out. I've put it about that I have for sale a certain diamond necklace. Renard would very much like to use it as a rallying symbol for his troops. There's just one problem.
Yes?
I don't have a diamond necklace.
I'm sure I can help with that.
Citizen! Hold there!
Hey! Oh, still you! I have a message for you!
I'll have a word with you.
C'est comme ça qu'ils sont
thing.
I'm looking for a man called Renard.
Never heard of him.
Are you sure?
Don't hurt me. I don't know much. But I'll tell you what I can.
I'll get you right here. Drop in the pace, dead man! We'll cut you down and turn you off! All the way back down!
Shit's a sinner! Shoot him!
Why the rush? I love to kick the shit out of your phony arm.
Get over here! I'll serve you up my famous tooth explosion!
Stop there, citizen!
Something's going on. Got ya! You won't bloody lose me! Hey, show yourself! Right, killer out there somewhere. Got ya!
You can lose me! Ha!
Cocarde à ta boutonnière.
Les deux cases de cartouches.
Hey, you there! Stop! Come here, you! Not like you need a gun.
Where are you going? Show yourself! Need a tank of fritters?
Patriote, viens-nous afficher tes couleurs!
Quand tu l'as. Je ne sais même pas qui c'est.
L'ami, tu viens pour ta cocarde?
Comportez-vous comme un gentilhomme, au moins.
Au bout d'une corde, et plus vite que tu ne le crois.
Et surtout pas de vos palais.
J'ai pas de quoi, moi. J'ai trouvé ce que vous cherchiez. Comment ça, vous l'avez trouvé chez les frères Rador?
Perfect. Stay out of sight. When you see Renard, take him.
J'ai un large choix d'articles de qualité à un prix dérisoire. Venez trouver votre bonheur. C'est bien calme aujourd'hui. Cela va être dur.
Where's Renard?
He sent me. You have it?
Right here.
Let's see it. Monsieur Renard sends his regrets and hopes next time you'll send a better spy.
What? Il y a de l'animation.
Where's Renard?
Close. But his hideout's a fortress. You'll never get him.
I've heard that before.
I'll have a word with you.
That's hardly fair. Get back here. right there! If I get my hands on you, I'll rip your bloody eyes out, I will!
C'est amusant.
Jusqu'à ce qu'il y ait la décision. Citizen, hold there! God!
Thank you.